I'm Jennifer Ullery, and I'm the librarian for the 5th through 12th grades at Hennessy Public Schools. And this is The Mystwick School of Musicraft by Jessica Khoury. Amelia Jones wants nothing more than to get accepted at the Mystwick School of Musicraft, just like her mom. But then Amelia's audition goes horribly wrong. First, she sets fire to her dress, and then she causes one of the professor's mustaches to grow and grow. However, later, the acceptance letter does come in the mail. But when Amelia gets to school, it seems like it might be a case of mistaken identity. But Amelia is determined to prove that she deserves a place at the Mystwick School of Musicraft. However, with a roommate that doesn't want her there, and a professor who seems to hate her, and then a ghost who haunts her, it seems like her job may be tougher than she thought. This is Mystwick School of Musicraft by Jessica Khoury.